Family and friends are hoping someone will come forward with answers about the death of a Louisville man. Damon White was found shot in an alley not far from Churchill Downs late last night. Ann Bowden is live outside police headquarters with what we've learned about the victim. Ann?
Well, Vicki, family and friends say Damon White was well known and well respected in his community, and he was also known as a man who loved Churchill Downs. He loved simulcast racing, the night racing. He loved to play the ponies. In fact, friends and family say he was there just hours before he was shot and killed just blocks away.
When officers arrived, they found the body of a black male that apparently had been shot. Received fatal injuries and was pronounced dead on the scene.
Hours later, the coroner identified the victim as 42-year-old Damon White, a longtime Louisvillian who many knew as a regular at one of the city's most famous historic venues, Churchill Downs.
I think he loved the track at Churchill Downs, and most of the time when I would see him, it would be at Churchill Downs.
That's near where police found his body just before midnight Wednesday, only a few blocks from the track on Clyre Avenue. People called police to report a man shot in the street. Police arrived to find Damon motionless on the ground. He was later pronounced dead on the scene. Damon leaves behind a close-knit community of family and friends.
Well, he grew up here in the house next to my house, and he was a nice young man, and he respected me.
Now, many, including police, are trying to figure out what happened on a day he was enjoying one of his favorite activities, playing the ponies and wagering at Churchill Downs.
I used to see him from time to time at the track, racetrack, Churchill Downs, and he was always a respectable guy to me.
Right now, police are looking for suspects and a motive. Family and friends are hoping someone in the community will come forward with information.
I hope that they do find whoever did this to Damien, because, like I say, he was a very respectable young man to me.
Now, Vicki, police say Damon White was shot multiple times. Again, they are still looking into this investigation, trying to find suspects or a suspect. Again, if anyone in the community has information in this case, you are asked to call that anonymous police tip line at 574-LMPD. Reporting live outside LMPD headquarters, Ann Bowden, WLKY News.
Thank you, Ann. Funeral arrangements for Damon White are still pending. His death is the 40th criminal homicide in Louisville this year. Of those, 16 cases are still considered opened.